Morning students, hope you are all fine. Today we are going to practice letter I. To write letter I, first you have to draw a sleeping line, and in the middle you have to draw a standing line, and at the bottom again you have to draw a sleeping line. This is the formation of I. I is related with the things like I for ice cream, I for igloo, I for ice, and I for Iceland. Hope you all will practice a lot. Thank you and have a nice day.